I'm Reagan LeGrand, and I'm a sophomore on the USC volleyball team. This morning, we drove about an hour over to the hot springs, and there was a major hot spring where like people could swim in, and then there were hot springs behind it that were like 100 degrees Celsius. We really liked that. It was nice and relaxing, and it was good for our muscles. We headed over to back to Reykjavik, but downtown, and we got to eat there, and it was cool seeing a lot of people out and about just in their everyday lives. We tried looking for a lot of authentic food, but a lot of us just had like burgers and pizza and I had fish and chips. We won in four against Denmark. They were great girls. They had one hitter that hit amazing, and I was really proud of how we handled all four sets. Hope that you've enjoyed following us around Europe so far. Bye, Don.